This one's for all the Last of Us fans.